And welcome to my channel. Myself Tanvi Margade, and today I'm going to show you how to make garlic toast recipe. So let's start. So the ingredients of my garlic toast are some bread, semi-salt butter, coriander, oregano, chili flakes, now some cloves of garlic crushed, and some cheese. So let's start. So first we are going to make the mixture that we are going to apply on the bread. So I have some semi-solid butter, and now I'm going to put crushed garlic in it. With that, I'm going to add some coriander, and now we are going to mix it.
Mix it properly.
And now we are going to put it on the bread. So this is my bread. I'm going to apply this mixture on the bread. Now I've applied the mixture on this bread. Now we are going to add some grated cheese on it. Now we have to apply the cheese on the whole bread. Now I've grated the cheese on the bread. Now I'm going to take another bread on it and put this mixture on. So we are going to apply it on the bread. Now I have this pot ready, so I am going to toast the sandwich with some butter. Now I have flipped the sandwich with the mixture downwards. Now we are going to apply this mixture again above the sandwich. Now I'm going to top it with some oregano and chili flakes. You can make it more spicy or less spicy. Now I'll flip it. It should be golden brown and crispy. From the other side, also add oregano and chili flakes. And let it cook for 2 to 3 minutes. Now my bread is ready. I'm going to put it on the dish. Now I'm going to cut it into 2 parts. So I'm going to cut it into a triangle. It looks very delicious and cheesy. So please try my recipe. If you like my video, please like my video. And if you are new to my channel, please subscribe my channel. Till that time, bye-bye.